Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. Get spotless skin by using this homemade remedy for 3 nights. Your skin will glow. Having flawless skin is like a dream come true. Many of our habits can damage the skin, such as poor dietary choices, using harmful chemicals, not protecting ourselves properly from the sun, and also living in highly polluted cities. Because of this reason, lots of women start using expensive skin creams and products in order to treat and rejuvenate the skin, and also to even the skin tone. Unfortunately, all of these skin products are also made using chemicals, which can additionally damage the skin. Luckily, there are various homemade remedies that can help your skin and at the same time improve the skin's health. One of the most beneficial ingredients to use for your skin is a potato. Potatoes are packed with catecholase enzymes, which can help you reduce blemishes, dark spots and acne scars. In addition, because of the high potassium levels, potatoes also hydrate the skin. They are a natural source of calcium, vitamin C, and vitamin B6, which help improve cell formation, prevent wrinkles, fight free radicals, heal dry skin and maintain skin elasticity. Moreover, potatoes help remove dead skin cells and impurities from the skin. Potatoes also contain mild bleaching properties, which will reduce the melanin production, lower hyperpigmentation and lighten your skin. Dye remedies for flawless skin: lemon and potato homemade mask. Ingredients: 1/2 a lemon, juice, 1 potato. Start by blending the potato. After that, add the lemon juice and stir until you get a homogeneous mixture. Apply this mask on your face with gentle circular movements. Leave it on for about 20 minutes and then rinse it off with water.